2, 4, 3, 7 up in this bitch. My chosen family. You know what? Fuck it. I'm as cold as the coldest wind on the cold state, documented in history. Do you get it? I'm a cold ass human without a soul. I'm a heartless motherfucker, couldn't give two fucks. And I will never ever fear another man again. Cause the only man I ever feared tossed away 4 days after my birthday. And I guess that's the reason for me being this way. Well, I've been told ever since a young age that life is a complicated, cold, harder place that will always be inspired by a bunch of lies. And it will manage to flip every single page of our lives. So fuck it, what do we all become? A bunch of cold-blooded animals barely able to adapt. So thank fuck, brother boy, that we kept pushing on through each and every one of them. Deepest, darkest, coldest moments in our lives. Say I'm that cold that I gave Jack Frost, frostbite twice in the darkness of night. So you better believe me when I say that I froze hell over my soul.
I'm as cold as the coldest wind on the cold day. Documented
in history. You get it, I'm that cold-ass human without a soul.
I'm a heartless motherfucker, couldn't give two fucks
about no one. And I will never ever fear another man. Cause the only man that I ever feared passed away 4 days after my birthday. And I guess that's the reason why I'm this way. Now age is nothing but a mind game, and I'm a master of bubbly, becoming a mastermind of my own rhymes. All you lame ass wanna be tough cunts, jumping on and stand at attention. This is the part where you pay very close attention, just in case I forget to mention something that you need to know. Like you're on the south coast, motherfucker, show a bit of respect to the MC. Yeah, yeah. It's been until the day that I die. No disrespect, but I'm MCF. Until the day that I meet my death. Because the South Coast brothers got invaded by motherfuckers.
Fuck it, I'm as cold as the coldest wind on the coldest day. Documented in history, do you get it? I'm the cold, I'm a human without a soul. I'm a heartless motherfucker and I couldn't give two fucks about no one. And I will never ever fear another man again. Only because the only man that I ever feared passed away 4 days after my birthday.
And that's the reason why I truly went insane. Now, hold up, wait up, there was no disrespect towards the SAB. And if you got offended, you cannot judge me. What the fuck would you get offended? Unless I was talking specifically about you. But I never said any name, I keep them inside my brain. So I know where the fuck they remain. Just in case a real brother wants a little bit of info. So forget that crazy ass plan that popped in your head when you heard that statement. Just forget about it, move on with your life. Stop being fucking pouty. Now, I'm as cold as the coldest wind on the coldest day. Documented in history, do you get it? I'm that cold ass human without a soul. I'm a heartless motherfucker and I couldn't give two fucks about no cunt. And I will never ever fear another man. Only because the only man that I ever feared passed away 4 days after my birthday. Yeah, fuck it, I'ma go insane.
Dylan Mark McCarver. Insanity is your best friend. So never ever let it out of your sight. And you might just make it till the end.
Come on, all you big nothing motherfuckers, all talking tough. Other phones made us on the bottom of the block. This is where we were created, being mold and shaped into who we are. MCF, SAB, till the day that we both die. Guaranteed we're never ever slipping, never dropping. We always will be the host of the coast. By the way, I thought I would say, did you wanna that I'm as cold as the coldest wind on the coldest day? Documented in history, did you get it? I'm as cold as the human we've no soul. I'm a heartless motherfucker, couldn't give two fucks. And I will never ever fear another man. Only because the only man that I fear passed away 4 days after my birthday. I guess that's the reason why I'm this way. Fuck it, yeah.